It's your boy Shukeni Nani here. Once again, homie. And today I got another mystery box to unbox for you fools, homie. But before we get started with that, homie, I have a little announcement, eh? Today I woke up, homie, in the morning. I looked at my YouTube channel, homie, and it said I had 600 subscribers, homie. And I was like, that's right, homie. I was pumped, eh? So since I reached 600, homie, I'm gonna be doing a little giveaway, homie. You know, to show my appreciation to you fools, homie, that be watching my channel, homie, and be dropping comments, homie. You know, that really means a lot, eh? So I'm gonna choose one winner, homie, and they get to choose from these two pops which pop they want, eh? So yeah, man, so you're gonna be able to get this Hot Topic exclusive Spider-Man, sorry for the glare, or you get this Dr. Pepper at Icon, homie. Little sweet, homie. They're both in great condition, eh? Except the little sweet has like a little dent right here. But hey, man, it's free, homie. You can't complain, eh? So yeah, so what you gotta do, homie, is hit that like, drop a comment, and hit that notification bell, homie, so you won't miss none of my videos, homie. And yeah, man, good luck to everybody, homie. I'll choose somebody random, and I'll announce the winner sometime during the week, okay? So good luck to y'all, and let's begin with this mystery box, homie. This chalice mystery box, homie. Yeah, I picked up this $50 chalice collectible mystery box last Sunday, eh? And it was $50 plus $10 for shipping, eh? So it wasn't bad, homie. It came out to $60. And the reason why I picked this baby up is because they said that there won't be any chalice collectible exclusive Funko Pops in here, homie. And I'm glad, homie, because usually when chalice drops mystery boxes, they throw those in there, eh? Like the Vegeta ones, Goku, or any exclusive they have, eh? Just to, you know, just to dump their inventory out, eh? But once I seen that, once I read that, homie, I'm like, oh, this is a must cop, homie. You know, they're probably some fire here. Well, the top hits, they were pretty sick, eh? The one that I just wanted is the pink Batman, homie, the NYCC. I think it was like 1500 piece exclusive, the chrome pink one. So I'm hoping I get that one, homie. But if I don't get that one, I'm hoping I get something good, eh? But I mean, let's pop this baby open, eh? I'm not a big fan of mystery boxes, but lately I've been getting picas with these mystery boxes, homie. I just been buying them, eh? So I don't know. Hopefully I get something good. Hopefully baby Jesus got my back this time, homie. So yeah, man, this is the little box to give you with the little logo and everything. So I know there's gonna be, I think it was gonna be like 6 pops in total, 2 and pop protectors and like 4 commons, eh? So come on, baby Jesus, homie. You got my back, homie? You got my back? Let me see if I feel the... Okay, so I feel the pop protectors here. So, let's just pop the regular common. Oh, I thought I felt 2-3 pop protectors. I was pumped. So the first common... Frozen. Disney. Elsa. Huh? It's not my cup of tea, eh? But, the box condition came out fresh, eh? So, yeah, man, let's get to the other one, homie. Hopefully something good, eh? Oh, Star Wars, homie. I got the Dio, or whatever his name is. I don't know, homie. I'm not a big Star Wars fan, eh? But, yeah, got this one. Now, let's see, this is the one with the pop protector? Yeah. So, let's get another common one. What I get? Oh, who's this? Jackie Kennedy, homie. That's right, homie. I'm not even mad at this one, homie. Damn, they did mostly a lot of presidents, homie. Ronald Reagan, Jimmy Carter, homie. President Carter, homie. That fool used that, Lil Wayne, homie, used it in one of his songs, homie. President Carter. But yeah, man, it's whatever, homie. But now let's go for the other one, homie. So this is the last common one that I'm gonna get. Let's see what I get. Oh, Fight Club, homie. Ooh, hell yeah. Yeah, I wanted this one, homie. Oh, but it's damaged. Oh, no wonder they gave it to me. This is actually a new one that actually released, eh? Because I know they had this one with the chase, the bundle. Chalice had it. Ain't bad, homie. I love this movie, homie. Fight Club. So it was a great movie, eh? Pretty nice. It's kind of damaged right here, homie. But it's all right. Now let's get to the good stuff, homie. Oh, come on, baby Jesus. Oh, which mini? Oh, okay. Tell me what I get. Okay, this is the front. What I get? Oh, Masters of the Universe Metallic, homie. Battle Armor Skeletor, homie. All right. I like this pop, homie. That food looks sick, homie. It's a metallic. Nice. Box condition. Came out clean, eh? I ain't gonna lie. So now the next one. Oh man, hopefully this one I like it more, eh? Please, baby Jesus. What'd I get? The Office. Stanley Hudson on me. The Office is a pretty funny show, but I don't know, man. I have mixed feelings about this Chalice collectible box on me. Chalice collectible box. I have mixed feelings for this Chalice mystery box on me. Out of all these pops on me, I only like two of them. Eh? This Office one's alright. I don't even have this Office one, so I'm not even mad, eh? And I don't even have this Battle Armor Skeletor, but this is my favorite one from all of them. This one and the Fight Club one. So yeah, man, let's check value on these pops, eh? Hey, I don't know, man. That's it, eh? So yeah, man, so let's check value on these pops. Let's see how much money I got back, eh? Mackie's worth $11. D2's worth $11. So we're at $22 on me so far. Now we got Tyler, we got $10 from Fight Club. Frozen, $10, homie. So we're at what, $42, homie. So we're pretty much breaking even already, homie. So yeah, man, Stanley Hudson is actually GameStop exclusive, homie. This is actually like the overseas sticker, I think. And this is worth $20, homie. Which ain't bad, eh? $20 is right. So what I say, we were like at 42, right? 42 plus 20, we're at 62, homie. So let's see how much the Skeletor's worth, eh? So the Skeletor is $20, homie, and it's actually a Gemini exclusive, eh? But it's just missing the sticker. So in total, it came out to $80, homie. So I paid 60, so I got $20 extra, homie, in value, homie. Which, it ain't bad, eh? So, yeah, man, hopefully you enjoyed this quick little mystery box unboxing, homie. And if you're new to the channel, homie, subscribe to the channel, son. And Shriek89er out. Play, yeah?